Yelly Niamh continues its search at Roaringwater Bay for the capsized yacht which left three people in the water. Two people were rescued this morning by the emergency services, but the body of a third man, believed to be in his 60s, was recovered about an hour later.